friend?
What friend?
Hi.
This was my fault.
This is my fault.
Did you like it?
No.
Why not? I thought you'd be flattered.
And I notice you've published another of your stories, Dr. Watson.
Yes, did you enjoy it?
No.
Sometimes can I borrow your car?
No.
Okay.
Look, you got an audience now.
Off you pop.
The damsel in distress. In the end, are you really so obvious?
John Watson. A damsel in distress.
Why does anyone do anything?
Why does anyone do anything? Because I'm bored. We were made for each other, Sherlock.
I'm taking Mary home.
No, what?
Mary's taking me home.
Better.
He's right, you know?
So what if he's right? He's always right. It's boring.
Not a dragon for you to slay.
Dragon slayer. Is that what you think of me?
No.
It's what you think of yourself.
Sherlock the Dragon Slayer.
Tell her she's a dead woman. She's a dead woman walking.
Tell her she's a dead woman walking.
Amelia Ricoletti, again. A dead woman walking the earth.
Dr. Watson.
I love his blog, do you?
His blog?
I was just saying I love your blog.
Great.
It's my blog.
It is. He writes the blog.
It's yours?
Yes.
I love your blog.
Molly, this is for a case.
It's not like it is in the movies. There's not a great big spurt of blood and you go flying backwards.
them to the awning of Speedies, and they're fine.
Cup of tea code.
It's a cup of tea.
Because you might prefer some
coffee.
Women, not his glass of tea.
You mean you and Dr. Watson? He is your glass of tea?
If you want to be picturesque about it.
Unless there really is a secret fourth episode, as some of you seem to think. That would be silly.
Speaking of something comforting about the number three, people always give up after three.
Oh, good. I love an acronym. All the best secret societies have them.
It's not actually possible for the victim to have done it, Sherlock, that's why.
There's any possible solution.
Dreercliffe House, remember that one, John? One murder, 10 suspects.
10, yeah.
All of them guilty.
Sherlock.
All right, who done it?
He did it.
They all did it.
Now, it's a case that might have baffled Sherlock Holmes himself. Who leaked a copy of the final episode of the BBC Sherlock onto the internet?
If you had any more tawdry quirks, you could open up a tawdry quirk shop. Let me ask you this. Are you really a doctor? I'm not laughing.
He's not laughing, sir.
Stop laughing at me!
This could be the dream. I told you, trust nothing we see or hear or feel. Look around you, examine everything. Look for all the details that don't ring true.
You're dying.
If this is a dream, how can you be here? How can we both be having the same dream?
There was only one way to get to you.
And what was that?
I'm dying too.
You could attenuate to every strand of quivering data. The future would be entirely calculable, as inevitable as mathematics.
Appointment in Samara.
Part two. Part two is more action-based. I'm gonna walk around, shake things up a bit.
It's a trick.
Just a magic trick.
No.
All right, stop it now.
You're gonna entertain the possibility that they might be right. You're afraid that you've been taken in as well.
No, I'm not.
Moriarty is playing with your mind too.
Cut you free! What's going on?
No, I know you for real. 100%. Nobody could fake being such an annoying dick all the time.
No, please, there's just one more thing. One more thing. One more miracle, Sherlock, for me. Don't be dead. Would you just for me, just stop it. Stop this.
That's it, dead. He's dead. I'm sorry, I wish he wasn't, but he really is dead and gone.
Well, how do you explain this?
Explains the true meaning of comic books because people miss a lot of the themes. But then all the comic books start coming true.
Oh, interesting.
bus lot further, two of you.
It's from John.
Leave a note when?
If you are referring to romantic entanglement, Watson, which I rather fear you are, as I have often explained before, all emotion is abhorrent to me.
No, I wrote all that. You're quoting yourself from the Strand magazine.
Romantic entanglement, while fulfilling for other people,
would complete you as a human being.
Go to hell, Sherlock.
I don't like loose ends. Not on my watch.
The truth is,
give the people what they want.
They never do that. People are stupid.
Some people.
All people are stupid.
How anybody could hate her so much, they'd go to the trouble of smashing her likeness.
No expert would possibly have faith.
Oh my God! Surprise!
Will you listen to me? Who you really are, it doesn't matter. It's all about the legend. The stories, the adventures.
That's the island.
So?
You said it was like the Exorcist. The two different things. You can the devil and magic.
Better off with clown outfits, at least they'd be satirically known.
Yeah, it was dangerous.
Hmm?
Getting you into crap telly. Mm.
Oopsie. Can't handle a broken heart. How very telling.
And this mark.
You know why I always win at chess? Because I have a secret move. I kick over the board. Here it comes.
Matthew, did you bring it?
Of course.
And come, Watson.
Come.
The game is afoot.
No, he's better than that. He's a good one.
Go to hell, Sherlock.
Molly will be here in 20 minutes.
Tomorrow, 6 till 10, I'll see you then.
Just in to say hello.
No, just in to say goodbye.
I'm sure he'll pull through. Oh, that's nice. Walking stick.
Yeah, it was mine.
Drunk driver is totally smashed. The cops are chasing him, and he turns into the drive of the Wellsboro house trying to get away. Unfortunately,
Sherlock, John Watson is definitely in danger.
Can't save John because he won't let you. He won't allow himself to be saved. Save John Watson. Save him. Sherlock, save him.
Tell me how to save my friend. Help me save John Watson.
It's nice. A walking stick.
Yeah, it was mine.
come on.